Welcome to Politecnico di Milano, Italy. I am Giulio Magli and I teach here a relatively new science called archaeoastronomy. What is it? Almost all of the great civilization of the past built spectacular monuments which testify about their skills, knowledge and religious beliefs. Curiously enough, however, practically all of these monuments are silent. There is no written source telling us how and why they were constructed. But there is one thing which connects many, if not all, of these monuments: astronomy. In fact, their projects are connected to the sky due to astronomical alignments, which are the core of archaeoastronomy, the science of stars and stones. If used with due caution, it can give us many information about the mind of our ancestors and can also give us the emotion of experiencing today spectacular events which were planned thousands of years ago, the Hierophants. In the present course, we shall learn in a very simple way the fundamentals of astronomy with the naked eye and of archaeoastronomy. So equipped, we shall leave for a virtual tour which will bring us in search of some of the most spectacular Hierophants throughout space and time. Among them, we shall visit Stone Age at the summer solstice, the Inca citadel of Machu Picchu at the winter solstice. We will assist to the descent of the plumed serpent on the Maya pyramid of Chichen Itza at the spring equinox, up to finish our travel with the spectacular manifestation of the Roman Emperor's power, which repeats each year at the Pantheon in Rome on the 21st of April. So follow me in this trip, enroll for free at the Archaeoastronomy Course, but hurry up, because, as said a somewhat famous Italian poet, on a day near the spring equinox more than 700 years ago, seguimi, oramai che il gir mi piace, che i pesci guizzan su per l'orizzonte.